by a cave, be sure to...
Is dangerous, Precious. Too dangerous to go alone. Bless us and splash us, Precious. This is not time for shivers and cries, no. We must cast away this wicked burden we have long carried into a fiery pit. And maybe, yes, maybe it will help us. Yes, yes. It will keep the nasty orcs off our backs and our heroic journey. Come on, Precious. Follow Smeagol. We know a safe path, Precious. This way. Orcs, we hold them! Now we have to destroy it! Graham! Graham! Now! The Precious is ours! But this Precious is just a practice, Precious, remember? Oh, yes! We remember. Let us throw the horrible thing away. And knows that next time, the real Precious crosses our path. We destroy it? Yes, we destroy it. Precious. Oh.
Sauron is gathering all power to him, and I must assure him of my devotion. There are still orcs in Middle-earth who question my loyalty to Lord Sauron. Perhaps a demonstration of my power is in order. Come, you may bear witness as I persuade the army of my intentions by force. And if you manage to throw in a hit or two, so be it. Allow me to show you the extent of my power. That should be more than enough to convince these creatures of my power. Go now and tell any others who would defy the Dark Lord Sauron that his time approaches. How, you may ask, do I know this? I have seen it in this Palantir!
This isn't a Palantir. How did this get in my robes? Yeah, dispose of it for me.
Thank you.